because sacrificing for the sacrifice set is US dollar measured, the coin that has the best performance and is the most sensitive to dollar input is HEX, which is, you know, HEX for a certain amount of dollar input can go higher than anything else in the donation set. And I think people figured that out, and it may be part of the reason why the price is 5 or 6x in the last, I don't know, couple weeks or something like that. It's just a theory. I mean, people are, they don't mention it to me. They're like, hey, I just bought because, like, nobody, I'm just guessing, right? But it kind of makes sense. Like, if you bought $1 million USD into Ethereum, how much does the Ethereum price move up? Nothing. If you buy $1 million USD into HEX, how much does the price move up? A good amount. And then if you sacrifice them, one didn't move up and one did move up. Well, you're going to get more credit for the one that did move up, right? So